I was born on the river. I was born a sinner. I got blood on my hands, but I don't give a damn, because I did it for me. See, I'm a child of the bayou, southern girl through and through. I seen a flood in the streets, I've heard a scream in the heat, and I know just what it means. The tide is rolling in, wash us all away. Yeah. Lord, come and save us all, cause there ain't nothing left to do but pray. Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Yeah. Mississippi rising, on a sunny day,
Yes, everybody. Now, that is how you start off a Monday. Give it up for me, Aborders, everybody. Love that song. That was Mississippi Rising. Can't wait to talk to her coming up in just a little bit. But first, I want to welcome everybody to the show. I'm your host, Malik Mingo. I hope all the dads and bonus dads had a fantastic Father's Day yesterday. I know my father, Willie Mingo, did. I hope you all took some time to learn about Juneteenth as well. If you are off today, take a little time to learn a little bit more about an event that means so much to many of us. Now, speaking of events, everybody, there's an afternoon one coming up that's full of great music featuring bands that are all of the LGBTQ persuasion. It's a great way to wrap up Pride Month, if you ask me. Mia Borders, who we just heard from, is one of the many performers on the schedule. She has stopped by our Chip Forstall soundstage to share all of the details. Mia, welcome!
Hello, hello.
I loved that song you just performed for us, and I also love this event that you all are doing. It's called Pride Fest at Zony Mash. Tell us a little bit about it.
It's just a bunch of us getting together, having a good time, celebrating ourselves, celebrating one another, celebrating the LGBT community. Having a good time.
And I love that a lot of the performers, if not all of the performers, are going to be of the LGBTQ plus population. Tell me about some of the performers.
We've got my acoustic duo with my bassist, Jesse Morrow. Shout out.
I love an acoustic.
Yes. We've got music on two stages. So we got acoustic stuff and then full band stuff.
Come on, options.
Yes. So we've got me and Jesse, Lily Lewis.
Love her.
Jay Reese, Evermore Nest. Jamie Lynn Vessels, and then Loose Cattle is going to close it out for us.
So much music. It's going to be a great event, everybody. But notice from the flyer, you all are also having a market and free HIV testing. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, we've got an art market, a bunch of local vendors supporting the community as well. And then we've got free HIV testing through Crescent Care and the Movement 504. They're going to be posted up in the parking lot all day from 2 to 6, I believe.
Yeah. It's gonna be awesome, everybody. And what's cool is that this is a fundraiser to get into the event. It's a donation, right? You choose how much you want to give. Mm-hmm. And then tell us about the beneficiary.
No one will be turned away at the door for lack of funds. We're just trying to get the word out and help the LGBT Community Center of New Orleans. They're doing great work. They provide a lot of resources for the queer community. And a lot of outreach and just a safe space to gather and to feel connected with one another.
So. And I love that this is an event, because I always feel like for people, you know, in that community, we need to see us in order to be us, right? What does this mean to throw an event like this for you and the community? Because this is the first year you all are doing it.
Yeah, hopefully this is the first year of many.
It will be. It will be. I'm already a fan.
Come on now. Like you said, it's all about representation, seeing yourself on the stage. You know, I've got nieces and nephews who get a kick out of seeing me on stage. And so I want to be able to be a representative of the community, whether it's the LGBT community or the brown people community.
Absolutely.
Female community, everybody. I want people to be seen and to feel heard and respected.
I love that. And you know, this event is happening at a brewery, everybody. So we're going to have to drink a little bit as well. Tell me a little bit about what they're going to be offering.
They've got their regular slate of beers. And also, just in honor of Pride Month, they created a hard seltzer, Pride Pop. It's a watermelon margarita.
Oh, stop it. Love that.
I've heard it's fantastic. I don't imbibe anymore, but drink on my behalf.
Drink on your behalf. I definitely will, for sure. And what's cool is that, you know, this is an event put on by, of course, Zony, as well as your company, Third Coast Entertainment. I love the story behind this. I did not know this, so please tell everybody why you wanted to start a company of this size.
Yeah, again, it's all about representation. I've been in the industry for 16 years.
Wow.
And there are not a lot of people who look like me working behind the scenes, you know, producing shows, lining up gigs, setting up tours. So I wanted to be that person. I wanted to help other musicians who aren't as heard in the industry.
I love it. It's called Third Coast Entertainment, everybody. Now, this song that you're performing for us next, it's about mama. Tell me about this song.
It is. It's based on a true story. My mom was always my biggest fan. She saw in me what I didn't see in myself.
Come on. Mothers always do, I feel like.
Yeah, shout out.
I love, well, this is a little love letter to her, maybe?
Yeah, a love letter to her, a love letter to little Mia, you know. It's important to go back and be nice to yourself.
Well, Mia, thank you so much for joining us this morning. Stick around because I have more questions for her, but she's about to perform for us, everybody. And look, if you want more information about Pride Fest, it's called Pride Fest at Zony MASH, and it's coming up this Saturday starting at 3 o'clock. You can see Mia Borders and many more great musicians to check out the full lineup. And for more information, log on to thirdcoastent.com/pride. Now look, Mia Borders is performing in just a couple of seconds for us, but guess what? We have a lot more coming up on the show today as well. We have a local author on the show today who took inspiration from her latest historic fiction novel from our own city. Can't wait to talk to her. Plus, Jennifer Mare is here from Chime Fitness to show us the Shred Workout. Learn how it gives you an option to trade weight for rest. You don't want to miss that coming up. But as we go to break, everybody, let's enjoy more music from Mia Borders. Here is Mama Told Me in our Chip 4 style soundstage. Take it away, Mia.
Wanna sing? Mama told me to dance. Mama told me to be everything. Take that chance. Mama told me to move. My mama told me groove. Told me give it all I got, cause I got a lot. Ain't that the truth? Mama told me, girl, you better dance. That's what she said, Jay. Told me to learn. Mama told me to cry. Told me to fight whenever I get burned. Mama told me to love. Mama told me to hug. Mama told me to find the one who gets it done and never gives me up. It's been a long time and I'm still trying to win this fight. And whenever it gets too hard, I know my mama's right. Singing, Mama told me. Say